Hey folks, Will with MinIO back with you here on another short little how-to. Today we're going to be listing MinIO buckets with JavaScript. And we're going to be using Node version 18, play.min.io, and VS Code to show this off. Let's take a look. And again, this is going to be a very short little how-to video. We're really going to be focused just on one little section, lines 5 through 8 here, on the MinIO client that's going to call the list buckets method. And this list bucket method, it's going to expect a callback method that you can work with. In here, I've embedded a little function that gives us an error log if we have an error, or it just lists the bucket name for all of the buckets that are retrieved from play.min.io. Now I'm connecting to this using a little method that I've written in a support file called MinIO demo functions. Don't worry too much about it. If you want to see more about that, we have another how-to on how to actually connect to MinIO. But we're going to just list our buckets here. If I don't hand in this function, I will get a promise back. And you're going to have to use that promise with, again, some more embedded functions in order to get your information out anyway. But all we're really doing here is listing the buckets that are currently available on play.min.io. And to run this, all I need to do is run node index.js, which is the file name that I'm working with here. And as you can see, we've got a number of buckets up there. Slightly fewer than the last time I ran this. Obviously, play.min.io has had a little bit of work done on it. Again, play.min.io is a sandbox area where anybody can connect to and work with MinIO. Anybody in the world can do this. So, of course, every time I run this, I'm going to get a slightly different list of these buckets that are available, just depending on who has built something out. Ah, I see somebody's done a .NET example today. But what this method does is it shows me a list of all the bucket names and creation dates for all of the buckets that are currently out on play.min.io. And that's everything we have for the demo today. I hope you enjoyed it. This is just a little example on that list buckets method. So now you can see how we list buckets using JavaScript. If you want to connect with us, you can connect with us through minio.slack.com. Or you can even just respond to this video in the comments below. We are always happy to have new connections with folks, and please, by all means, ask any questions you like. Thanks very much. We'll see you for the next how-to.